Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, you guys, I am having another seafood boil. Today I have only have one lobster tail. I have some snow crab instead of king. I have some snow crab legs. Of course, I have my scrumptious diliumptious Prince Edward mussels or black mussels. I have some crawfish and I have some shrimp, some tiger shrimp. No corn, no potatoes this time, you guys. But of course, I do have my crusty bread. I know I gotta have my bread. So I'm gonna go ahead and dig in. I am really, really hungry. What are you guys eating with me? This is my sauce that I have here, you guys. My regular seafood boil sauce. It's tangy today. Oh, sorry. Let me give you guys, this sauce is good today. What are you guys eating with me? Seafood? I know I love my mussels. I went and got the snow crab from my Asian market. Because they normally have some decent legs. The regular grocery store, everything's be too little. Nice and sweet. The crab is good. Missed the whole bag. I finally got my crawfish, you guys. I know I was craving it for so long. Oh. Sorry, my Fitbit alarm is going off, guys, so please forgive that buzzing noise. It's gonna keep going off too, so. But I can't get to it right now. This is a big one. Sorry if the camera's a little crooked. Ooh, that mussel was good. Mm-hmm. Sorry, y'all, I'm not talking much. This. Yes, I'm going to eat it. Why? My floor is pretty clean and it is still in the shell. Come on. To drink, you guys, I am having some more of that French soda. I'm having some more of that French soda. This one is mint lemonade. Some in a minute. God, that was good. Excuse me. I apologize. If you can hear my oven in the background, I have dinner in the oven. Ooh, sorry, spice got all up in my throat. You guys, I want to say early, welcome to my new subscribers. There's quite a few of you guys. Sorry. I am making one heck of a mess, y'all. That spice is getting me. Yes, to my new subscribers, welcome, welcome, welcome. I appreciate you guys subscribing. It's interesting because some of you guys, the videos that's being recommended to you are videos that I would never think would be recommended. Legs are sweet. Time for the bread. Ooh. Sourdough. I did get a small one this time, you guys. I normally get the medium sized one. That's good. I should have put my hair in a ponytail. I used a crab oil bag this time, you guys. And it basically seasoned my water pretty well, but it also turned it pretty dark. This tip I can't get. That was good. It's nice and sweet. Messy eating today, you guys. Not even really caring about how dirty my hands are. Yeah, no, normally I'm wiping them every 5 minutes or 5 seconds. Oh, that's good. And it's garlic. Ooh, ginger. Oh, good bite. Tails is pulling pretty well. This kind of is so off. I have a big old bag of crawfish on. And I'm just gonna cook the whole bag. Cause I've been craving it that much. Then I was like, oh no. I also got shrimp. I also got lobster. The only thing I didn't have was a snow crab. So I had to go out and get that. I'm gonna get the lobster in a minute. I'll get to it. People ask about my lemons. My lemons are basically just for presentation. There is a whole lot of lemon juice in my sauce. Oh, this one fell apart. That is nice and sweet. Really nice and sweet. Sometimes you can't really taste like the sweetness of the actual seafood because the sauce is so, you know, overpowering, which is why I know a lot of people don't use any sauce when they eat their seafood. The shirt's a goner. Got it. Why am I dropping everything? A little bit broken, but that's okay. It's going to taste just as good. Lobster. This one needs to be cleaned. Ouch. I'm only going to eat some of it, you guys, because it needs to be cleaned. It has that little thing in there. Tender. Just gonna eat around it. Very tender. That's good. Really good. Hello, cupcake. Cupcake has arrived, you guys. Go sit down, baby. Tangy. It's good. Really, really good. I love the way this crawfish tail is working with me today. As soon as I say that, this one don't do it. My ice then melted. Leave it, baby. You don't like crawfish. Cupcake. You're not gonna eat it. Trying to eat fast so my food doesn't get too cold. I can turn on my burner, but also starting to get a little bit full. So much work in these smaller crabs, y'all. Fight for your meat. These big ones I'm gonna leave for the fam ban. Not my favorite part of the crab, but I know there's some good meat in there. So let the fam fam have it. Mm. This is so good, you guys. I should have. Excuse me. I should have worn my Miko YumYum apron. I didn't even think about it. I basically had that made so, you know, when I can protect my clothes. Yep, getting full. I haven't even had anything to drink. Look at this, you guys. Oh my goodness. Ooh, that was good. Guys, don't forget to thumbs up this video. Comment down below. Yeah. This one didn't open. Subscribe if you haven't already done so. On the side of the subscription button is the notification bell. If you hit the bell, you will be notified every time that I upload a video. And y'all would not want to miss no goodness like this. My goodness. I also always get asked what's in my sauce. The recipe is in the description box of my seafood boil number 6, I believe. 5 or 6, but I believe it is 6. I need to... Okay guys, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up. I thank you, I appreciate you. Come back and join me. Oh, this is so good. Come back and join me for, sorry. I'm gonna show y'all my drink. Mint lemonade, lightly carbonated French soda. Let's see. It's good. It's lightly minty. There's a little bit of a mint aftertaste to it. Sorry, as I'm still eating. Come back and join me for some more mukbangs. Dang it. This one didn't open up either. I think that's why my Mussels, they all gone. Some cook with me, some vlogs, and all that good stuff. I really appreciate you guys. The hands are nice and sticky. Okay, now that I look a hot mess. Once again, thumbs up the video, comment down below, hit that subscription button and the notification bell. Come back and join me and I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching. Thank you to my new subscribers. And thank you to my day ones and loyal viewers. I appreciate you guys. You guys are always there for me in the comments with the thumbs up and the suggestions and whatnot. I appreciate you guys. I love you. Come back and join me again or on the next video. Anywho, probably just gonna eat a little bit more off camera, but I will definitely be saving the best for the family. I will see you guys soon. Bye, love ya.